You know, I was wondering, you know, if you could keep on, because the force, it's got a lot of power, and it makes me feel like, it makes me feel like,
just do that right now, don't mind me.
Hi, welcome to the stream. Wow, what an intro. Hello, everyone. Sorry that I'm streaming so late. I've been ill. Again. I know. Just my luck. Am I right? So I haven't felt good enough to stream until just now. Excuse me. Sorry. That was not good manners. Well.
Yo, I was gonna ask when the next MHW stream was Keeg.
Spider. Or Speed Racer. That stream is today. Thank you for the 32 months. Hell yeah. Today I was gonna record Slap City, but no one's around to record Slap City. But I'm joined by Adam here. We're gonna play some Monster Hunter World. Zawarudo. Ooh. Thanks for the 15 months, Travesty. Bless ya.
50 in.
Thank you. By the way, as far as multiplayer is concerned, because people were asking me in chat, if I have you on Steam, feel free to join whenever you want. That's how that works. Hey, Tayakoyaki! Thank you for the magic number.
The magic number. Also enjoyed your new video a lot. Keep it up, Keeg.
Thank you. I'm planning on recording Slap City tomorrow and then editing that video. I think I need to relaunch the game. Oh, no, there we go. Record Slap City tomorrow, edit on whatever day is after tomorrow, and then have that video out by whatever day is after that. Are dweebs allowed today? Yeah, today's the dweeb day. Y'all can be dweebs today. Y'all can be a dweeb today.
I made a session, by the way.
Oh, alright.
What?
Should I made join one. You? Yeah.
I'll just.
Okay, you can do what you want. I can join you. You can join me.
I'll join you. Stop making it difficult.
Alright. I was just out here, you know. Oh, we need some hunting music.
Jay stars in his own session. What a loser.
What's some good hunting music, Adam? Dude, I want to listen to Noisia. I was listening to you guys know Split the Atom, the album by Noisia? I was listening to that while playing this game. That album's so fucking good. The only EDM that you're allowed to listen to is Noisia. Everything else is trash.
Tommy's theme. Is it Tommy's theme or Tommy's song?
Tommy's theme.
Like, the drop is, like, so good.
Alright, let me think of a... The Tommy's theme is good. Right, guys, what should we put on? What's some good hunting music? I feel like Animal Crossing really does go with everything. I gotta think of stuff that isn't gonna get me copyrighted though, you guys. That's what I'm worried, like, that's the problem. That's the problem. I can't just listen to what I want these days on stream. Especially since I'm trying to archive all my streams. Yo, Johnny! Thank you for the Twitch Prime. Nintendo and copywriting. Well, here's the thing. Here's the really weird thing. They don't ever really... There are games that they copyright. Like, they won't let you monetize the video. What the fuck? Okay. I didn't know that was going to tab me out the game. Now my shit's fucked. Nintendo, if you use Ocarina of Time music... They usually will copyright strike. Not strike you, but they'll claim your video. Unless you do it in such a way where it's not like a lot. Which is really weird to me. But it's usually just that one game. It's really strange. Right, how far in are you, Adam?
I've got to do the three Elder Dragons. I've got to fight the undead one.
Oh, I went to the wrong play. Oh, sick. Yeah, I need to do that anyway, so. So you need to go to the rotted poo-poo land.
Yeah, I think.
There's been a Devil Joe sighting. The hell's that? Oh, is that the new monster?
Might be. I'll wait for you.
I want to do that with my bro. He's an angry pickle. He's Pickle Rick! Sorry. Really sorry about that one.
That was tragic. Shut up.
You're tragic.
Am I? I got swag.
Your nan's
I woke up at 9 p.m.
Huh?
I woke up at 9 p.m. I've got swag.
Good. Yeah, you got swag. Hey, Enovan, what's up? Ocelot!
Hi, Barney. Hi, Adam.
Say hi, Adam.
You're right.
Thank you for the 7 months. Thank you for Twitch. Thank you for using Twitch Prime on me. All right, are you putting down that quest? I'll join you.
Yeah, give us a sec. I need to change my gear up a little bit.
What is the dead guy weak to? I'm pretty sure he's weak to tree again. He's weak to Dragon. Is Adam from the UK, I take? Yes, he is. Pretty much all my friends are. My lobby isn't showing up for you? I don't know what to do. You could try relaunching the game. I don't wanna restart the game. I'm sorry. I look swag. Once I have this whole set, it's gonna be so good. Waiting on Adam.
I'm making food.
What, in real life?
No, I'm literally right here.
All right,
I'm finna pop off.
Okay,
this shit.
Do you guys want webcam today? I can put on the webcam if it is so desired.
You feeling pretty today?
Well, I showered, so
nice.
This is as good as it can get. Let me turn my lights on.
Wait, this is a one-man mission.
Huh?
This is a one-man mission. Should we do something else?
No, it's a one-man mission until you see it, and then you can fire off a flare.
Oh.
And then okay. I'll join, and then you turn off the flare. Oh, damn. You just got Alfred in chat.
Did I ever look? Oh, you slag. What did you do that for?
Thanks for the gift. Thank you for gifting that to little old Adam.
Thank
Damn.
You.
Damn. Now Ocelot's
in
control.
And she gets a 5-minute timeout. Being so insolent. What a fool.
That was the power play, though.
It was.
Honestly, that 5-minute timeout isn't going to do shit. You got outplayed.
Yeah. I've got myself a little better somehow, haven't I?
Alright. Chatham?
That's me.
That's me, he says with a voice crack. That's me.
I didn't voice crack.
You did, you absolutely
did. I know when I voice crack,
Cliff
I go a lot higher.
Cliff it. Oh, I got like a flicky bit in my hair. I didn't dry it properly.
Oh, have you? Oh, I didn't ask.
At least, you know, I have an appearance to take care of, Adam.
Excuse me. Girls like the rugged look.
The rugged cave troll look. You look like Gollum before he became Gollum, like when he was in between Gollum and Smeagol.
What the fuck?
Sorry. Sorry.
Fat lesbian. You actually look like one of them social justice warriors women. You know the ones with like the red hair?
Yeah?
Yeah, that's you.
I can't fight that.
Are you gonna ask me my pronouns before you speak to me? No, I thought not, so go away.
Ooh. Ooh. That's edgy.
I don't care.
That's edgy. Right, team, I'm waiting on Adam to,
I'm on the hunt for it.
He's on the hunt. You know where it is, right?
Well, I'm following the blue trail. So.
Oh, okay, cool. We just gotta wait for Adam.
Oh, I'm getting the cutscene right now.
Sick.
This is some Dark Souls shit.
What, yeah, it actually is like a Dark Souls cutscene.
It's like a pile of like bones and shit.
Did you guys see the Adam toe sucking gifs? Not really gifs, gifs, they're videos. I'd like them to be gifs.
I'll bet you would.
You doing hunts with viewers? If you have me on Steam, you can feel free to join. You can join my session and join whatever. I don't know. Yeah. Why, I don't know how many more friend requests I can accept, but if I don't have you and you're a sub, just sling me an invite. Just sling me a request.
Why is Mastic Joey telling me who to ban and who to not ban? Bitch, I'm the head mod. Say what you will, doesn't matter.
He doesn't act outside of his means. Adam was fine to ban. There are inner workings. I'm actually running circles around this stupid cat. Look at this.
The
idiot.
Intricacies of my reasoning are too, like insane for your puny mind to comprehend. I do it, and it's like, why did you do it? And it's like, I can't even explain.
New donation alert. Whoa. Adam's toe sucking. I would love to make that an alert, like, when it's like you just like eating Arya's toe, and then I point the camera back to her, and she's like screaming. She was so funny.
Don't even remember it. Do not even remember. Right, I'll try and fire the flare.
But I think that's against terms of service to show toe sucking on Twitch.
Right,
I mean, she had her socks on. Fire.
Yeah.
So. And it's not sensual in any way. It was absolutely intended to be like a meme. Who's Deborah? Deborah from Sales. You're gonna need to tell me what your name is. Wait, where is it? Expeditions? Respond to SOS. Assigned, right?
Yeah.
Oh, there it was. Right, once I'm in, drop out, like, turn off the flare.
Why?
Oh, I mean, I guess you can. Oh, okay, no, other people are joining. That's fine. Sorry, I forgot that, like, subs were in the same session. And they can join on you. I didn't want randoms to join.
He's a fucking loser. He doesn't even join our session. He just plays by himself.
Yeah, Jet, you can just join on my session.
Yeah, don't want you to be lonely, buddy.
What's up, Chibun? Okay. Now, see, I actually need materials from this guy, so this is good for me. This is the monster I've been. I'm trying to get that full set, you know. That. Oh,
what?
Okay.
He one shot me.
And we're down to two tries.
You let Jess dodge or any distracted me.
I think I did. I wish the game utilized the swing mechanic more. It's so fun just to swing through. I feel like Spider-Man. Speaking of Spider-Man, I need to get that game. It looks so good. I don't know if that's going to be a stream game, but I'm absolutely going to play that game. It looks swank.
It looks kind of fun. I just like the idea of like doing backflips and kicking ass as Spider-Man.
Yeah, I just want to be Spider-Man. I'm just trying to be Spider-Man, okay? I'm trying to get bit by a radioactive spider. If anyone can source a radioactive spider for me, I'd very much like to partake in that. Wait, is it only on PS4? I thought it was on Steam as well.
I think it's coming out for Steam.
I thought it was coming out to... It's PS4 only? Whack.
What?
I do have a PS4 though. PS4 controller sucks. Sorry to all the PS4 controller users, but PS4 controller is like if you use a PS4 controller, you're probably wrong in the head. Get help. Get help. You gotta get one of these babies, okay? Xbox One controller might be the best controller ever made. For me, I prefer this to the GameCube controller. Unless I'm playing like a Smash game. I can't play with an Xbox controller if I'm playing a Smash game. It just doesn't feel right. Oh.
What?! He straight up one shot me! Okay, that's it. You guys kill it for me.
Yeah, you go farm some mats, Adam. You go mine, okay? Mine for those diamonds.
I will. Minions farming for me.
I need to try and crack his face open to get some of his teeth, his fangs. Really difficult, yeah, though, especially with like more people.
I'm after getting some of your teeth.
My teeth are nice. I only have one crooked tooth. I guess my teeth could be whiter though. But I can always get one of those teeth whitening things, you know. It goes to the dentist, hook me up with a teeth whitening. If I ever get big boy, rich boy, YouTube boy again, I'm gonna get my teeth whitened. That's a good purchase, IMO. I'm gonna go Hollywood on you guys.
You can get a grill.
I'm gonna get a grill. If I had the money, I would actually buy a grill. Like, if I was like a rich rapper, I would absolutely buy a grill. Grills have swag, dude. This isn't even a bit. I think grills are really cool.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I could pull off a grill. 100%. Adam, you know I'd be dressing.
Oh, man.
Not... Here's the thing, Adam. You wouldn't wear what I wear. Wouldn't
damn
look
right,
good on you. You know
I'm
what I mean?
Bullied enough.
Connie is a cute grill. Thank you. What the fuck? Who's shooting me? Stop shooting me. I'm trying to do big combo.
Oh, I
want
to be the main character.
I want to be main character. Nobody can pull off a grill. I actually think you're wrong. Get like a diamond grill. It's like gold teeth. Gold teeth is a really hard look to pull off. Only some people can do it. You know what I mean? Oh fuck, I just dodged in time. Luckily I didn't get like poison though. What's the best weapon in Monster Hunter? I don't know. I haven't looked too much into like what's the best. Like, the most meta. But it's probably longsword is definitely up there, I'm sure. I think it was like the switchblade or the switch axe.
I think light bow gun's really good.
Oh my god. Nearly fucking died, dude. The guy from the my main girl. That's Riff Raff. It's just a meme. Oh fuck.
What? I had my shield up!
You gotta roll through it, like Dark Souls.
But I had my shield up, dude.
That was a good hunt.
Fuck you. You're trash. Why didn't you carry me? I thought you were good at this game.
I don't know, Adam, you went 0-3 on that shit.
Yeah, I've never fought this monster before. Sorry for trusting my friends.
To do what? Take the shot for you? It pierces.
Yeah. I'm like one of those shitty AD carries that's like, oh, you meant to block the hook for me.
Sorry.
I blame Jetstar, and he's not allowed to the sub games.
It's just like Dark Souls. Now, you can iframe that beam. It's not even that hard. Oh, Deborah was you? Okay. How did I not have Fubagli before? Okay. I don't like how new Steam tabs you. Oh fuck, I pressed down by mistake. I hate how new Steam tabs you out when you get a friend request now. That must be so obnoxious for big streamers. I mean, I guess you can turn that alert off, but I thought I had that alert off. You can parry the beam with the longsword? Wait, you can parry with the longsword? Right, I should be able to join you now, right?
Hey, no, bro. Give me a sec.
Hey, what's up, Mal? How you doing? Wait, why's my dashboard not up? You converted to greatsword? I want to try greatsword. It looks like it has swag. You know me, big swords, big hammers. That's how I roll.
Oh no, I think it might be a bit difficult for you.
It's a special slash hit with the basic attack. If you time it right, it's a parry. That's sick. I'm trying to check out sword though, the big sword. Oh yeah, we can remove that vacation thing now. Although we are going to England in October, but that's not for like over a month.
Just a sec. I'll start it up again.
Okay. Yeah, I had a great time meeting people at Insomnia. Greatsword and hammer are very similar. Then it will flow perfectly. It's slower than hammer. I'll check it out. I'll check it out soon. Wait, do I have a gem in this hammer? No. I don't even really have... Is there a way to craft, like, level 3 gems? Like, the better gems? Can you, like, smash them together to make better ones? No? It's just RNG? Shit. Just farm them? Okay. Alright, what do we got? Increases attack by 10% and defense by 15%. That's good. I like that you can take the, you can take them out of, like, other gems, too. Tempered monsters give better gems. Oh, okay.
Right, I've made the thing.
Okay.
People want to join. Just carry me this time, okay?
Wait, sorry, what? It's only when you faint? Oh, increase your attack every time you faint. Oh, that's kind of shite.
But again,
reduces
quick one
the duration
is one slot
of
left.
Elemental blights. Will I always eat them away? Hold on.
Oh, there's one slot left, dude. Grow
yeah,
up.
It's my slot. I am the streamer. If someone else joined, we kick them.
What the fuck? I ain't. Oh, and we got Jester. And I'm going without you.
The fuck you is?
What do you want me to do?
Jetstar, no scamming.
Okay, I'll tell you what, I'll be fair, I'll kick everybody.
No, Jetstar left.
Me. Oh, fuck. Now it's fair game. Now, whoever joins. That's more fair.
Alright.
I'm a benevolent god.
Ooh. I'm benevolent millennium level 11.
You can keep making fun of me, but
I'm not. I was spitting my own bars.
Didn't want you to.
Don't talk to me.
I'm famous. I can say what I want. I am famous.
One extra consumable herb per gather. Ooh. See, Barney's pretty swag when you get level 4.
Hey, Barney, you gonna ready up?
Protection. Yeah, shut up.
Don't tell me to shut up. I'll kick you out.
Geology. What's this bot? I'll just go for the botany for now. Why not? Oh, wait, attack. Can I just, like, take that? Yeah. I'm ready.
Okie dokie.
I ate food, right? I feel like I remember eating food. Alright, guys. This monster hunt It's going to be really intense, okay? We're up against Val Hazak. Val Hazak. Okay. Now, this guy is the Dark Souls of Monster Hunts. Because he looks like a Dark Souls boss. Breathes out a big, spooky beam of death. And, yeah. So make sure to pick up Null Berries. Null Berries are very important for this fight. Because he's going to be breathing his poo-poo morning breath all over you, and it makes your health go down. So you want to eat a nice nut. A null berry.
I need null berries. Where are null berries?
The null berries are, like, before the cave with the acid, so we'll go past it.
Oh, cave with the acid. Ooh.
Oh!
Ooh, what else?
Titties. So like here, we go back. There's Nullberry here. See, I'm gonna pick up some Nullberries before we go to him. Cause you want those Nullberries, trust me guys. Cause sometimes you just can't avoid that beam. Sometimes you miss time, you roll. Sometimes you're just garbage like me and you just fuck it up anyway. I don't think there are any out here though. Better safe than sorry. Okay.
See, I only found one.
Yeah, there's more over here. I think, yeah, there's like two over here near the acid. Oh, fuck. Oh, thank God he aimed downwards. Gonna need those berries. So my main strat is gonna be the not getting hit, of course. Number one, just don't get hit. Easy strat. A lot of people falter when it comes to that, but... And we gotta stay out that cloud of death. Because that's gonna fuck with our health. We don't want that. We wanna see the map. There's nothing to see on the map. I'm gonna be focusing the head and the front claws. I think people would rather see the items than, I think I can also smash his chest.
He kicks the absolute fuck out of me. What the fuck? He's so strong.
Yeah, he's a pretty big boy. Oh, fuck, what was that? Ah, I'm stuck. Right, he's infected me with his goop. We're gonna eat a null berry. Gonna chug a little potion. I think this is the move where he just, yeah, he either breathes. If he doesn't have any stuff, he kind of just like flops down. See, now, with the hammer, it's very slow, methodical. You don't really get that many hits in, but when you do the big damage. Damn, I thought he was gonna charge. Okay, he's breathing the big boy thing. Did he get next to his face? Wind it up! Ooh! Ooh, that was nice. Am I gonna snag generations on the Switch? No, I've been, I've, like, seen stuff, and apparently just, like, knowing the kind of gamer I am, I'm not gonna want to go back to not having the quality of life changes that this game has. Yeah, this monster is essentially Dark Aether Medea from Dark Souls 3. Ooh, big combo. He's gonna do his thing though, isn't he? No. Fuck! I keep getting shot! Don't shoot me, team. I'm on your side. What the hell was that? Who did that explosion? It happened like the same time I hit, but I definitely don't have like explosion. Adam, you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. What's up?
It sounded like you got shot. It was like a big bang.
Oh no, that was somebody else. Some like people joined the call. I don't know who. So.
Okay. What yeah, Madeira is a hard again? Fight. It's a really long battle of attrition. It's definitely the longest fight. Come on, crew. There's Nullberry here. Get some buffs. Some armor for you, Adam. I'm a nice guy.
Thank you.
Stay away from that cloud. Ooh, there's material on the floor. This is why I like Hammer. I like that I kinda... I like that I can't just DPS all the time. I like picking my moments. It feels a lot more methodical and calculated. Come get your armor. It's not really the accent. You guys know what I'm saying. You guys know what I'm saying. Damn fast to sheath the hammer. Yeah. I think they balance the hammer really well for like a heavy weapon. It definitely has like a lot of quality of life stuff. Let's see if I can mount it. Oh fuck. Jeez, thank god someone else aggroed it. Okay. See, my safe bet was going for the potion. There are flowers here that I can... Okay, well. Good job, I didn't go for that. Let me just grab that null berry real quick. Want to stay stocked on these. You use like 5 in each encounter. At least I do, because I'm trash. Well, actually, I feel like getting... I don't know what that status is. Make sure health bar are like brown. Browny orange. Oh, nice. I smashed off his arm. Oh no, Adam's in the acid.
Oh, it's acid? Oh shit, no wonder it's burning me.
Cut your max HP in half. Yeah, I know what it does, I just don't know what it's called.
I'll just put curse, if anything.
Curse? Oh shit, here it is. Speaking of the devil. They gave him a goddamn Mexi beam. Effluvium? It's called effluvium? So it's the flu. I'm doing damage. What the f- Stop shooting me. Ooh, stuck to some mice has got the cool bow gun, the one that looks like a flintlock.
That's what I got.
Yeah. Who's summoning the Pikachu down B? Equipping 3 Miasma jewels makes you immune to it. Yeah, I need to start like min-maxing jewel stuff. I don't really have that many jewels though, as we saw earlier. Oh. I really wish just any interruption. Any interruption when you're charged up. Just charge. Can't really do anything anyway. Just attack the foot, it's not gonna do much damage. Well, 81 is fine, I guess. I'm trying to become more conscientious of commentating over the gameplay when I stream, trying to put a little bit more effort into it, because it definitely helps with going back to videos, being able to do live commentary, because I've been like streaming for so long and I feel like I got too comfortable with not having to always be commentating that I kind of lost my mojo a little bit. So you'll be noticing me trying to actively be more entertaining, which is why you watch a stream, right? Am I right, guys? At least I fucking hope so. Who wants that, though? Only everyone? You just watch for the face cam? That's fair. That's fair. I can't fault you for that. Okay. That's just how Twitch be sometimes.
Oh!
Adam, run!
Try it.
Ooh. Fucked him up. I'm not in position to really do damage, though. Okay. Should be- oh, no. Thought his head would be under here, but he's looking at the body all wrong. Hit something. Oh, is he- what are they called? Gizzards? Gizzard lizards? Gyros? Oh! That drive-by swing? Sick. He's nearly fucking dead. I didn't get to smash his face in yet. Not good. Oh. I'm gonna try and get a spin move here. Not very good. Probably get one more. See, just letting the spin move rip is actually really good sometimes. Usually I try and cancel it so I can get like the upward swing. When he lands, I'm gonna hit him with this. Ooh! Use the elbow move? I wish I had an elbow move. Wish I could just put the hammer on my back and just people's elbow off the top rope. Has the new direct time been said yet? No, I know they extended it because of the... They had like a typhoon, right? I haven't heard any news on it though, on the typhoon, so I'm assuming it was a... I'm assuming it wasn't really like a disaster. And then they had an earthquake? It killed 8 people? Damn.
Well.
That's sad. That's too bad. You want to be in an earthquake someday? I've been here when there's been a minor earthquake, like a really small one. I was streaming actually at the time. Do you guys remember that? I'm sure there's some people who are here. I got a towel on. Didn't get any fangs there. I think I was playing Sea of Thieves. You get fangs from the head. I know where I get them from. I just didn't. I feel like to get them, I need to play like a solo hunt and just focus the face. His face is really hard to hit. Decodes, thank you for the 13 months.
Hey boys, back again to remind y'all to use your Twitch Prime subscription.
Yes, everyone, please use your Twitch Prime on me. If you have Twitch Prime, and if you don't have Twitch Prime, ask your mum, your dad, your grandma, your auntie, your uncle, your brothers, your sisters, your cousins. Someone in your family has an Amazon account. And someone in your family probably has Amazon Prime, okay? Ask them if you can link those two accounts, okay? And then when you've got that complete, you get that free Twitch Prime sub. You get to sub to someone for a month for free, every month. But a bat boom pow. You know who loves that Twitch Prime? Me. Me. Okay. I don't have Twitch Prime, but I have Bit Prime. Thank you for the bits. Right, what are we doing, Adam?
Why am I in charge? Nick, first of all.
Okay, well, I'll just, do you want to just do that quest again? I want to do something different. I kind of want to change it up.
Okay.
Wait, why can't I do the special assignments?
Dunno.
Is my hunter rank not high enough to fight the new guy? You need to find him? Oh, shit. I need the... Alright, expeditions, eh? Wonder where he is. Hey, Big Tell, thank you for the Twitch Prime. Thank you.
I almost forgot to sub for the month, thanks.
No problem. No problem. Bung, bung. Okay, is he from, what map is he on? All maps? Okay, then I'm gonna do an expedition on, wait, I ate food, right? Yeah, I did eat food. I'm gonna do an expedition, and you guys can just join me. I'm just gonna go to Wildspire Waste. Because I like, it's my favorite map. This one and Coral Highlands. Oh, maybe I should have gone to Coral Highlands, because I never get to go to Coral Highlands. Coral Highlands has shitty monsters, though. Legion is fine, but, like, it has the most annoying monsters. And, the unicorn monster, so... The armor set is so trash. It's like a meme. Ooh, a purple beetle juice? Couple times I've been in Secret Service. Here, I'm gonna fire the flare. Now you guys get in. Bang. You'll find me in SOS flares. The flying cotton ball is fun. But yeah, like, Coral Highlands just has, like, the worst monsters of the series. Like, not the series, like, the game. In my opinion. Legiana is fun to fight, kind of. I do like fighting Legiana. I guess it sometimes has that red one who can stun you. I forget his name. That one's okay. I really don't like the... What's the little dinosaur that flashes his ears up? That one's annoying. Don't like that one.
Titty Caillou. Yeah.
That one doesn't... That doesn't sound like its name.
That's his name.
Titty Caillou. Like,
yeah, it's literally Titty Caillou.
Okay.
It's actually called that.
Tsitsi-Yaku? Okay. You were close. I'll give you points for creativity, Adam.
Titty Caillou!
Bitch! Ah, you got a mask! He comes in and stuns the monsters, then he leaves me. But, like, I always get stunned by him. Even if I don't know how to not. Do you have to dodge roll, or do you have to look away? Because, like, I swear
away. You have to get outside the cone. Like, you have to run beside him.
I thought I tried that. Ooh, Hoomst. I guess I need my cat with me to track that guy. It's a huge AoE. It's a big cone, you just gotta get out. Okay. I don't fight that monster that much. Whose footprints are these? Level up. All right, I leveled up. All right. When am I gonna be in a shitty English dubbed anime? Am I right, guys? I could do a really bad job. Why wouldn't they hire me? All right, a thunderbug!
Can't wait to bomb some dodongos.
Oh, Johnny. Oh boy! I can't wait to bomb some dodongos. Am I coming to London Comic Con this year? Yeah, in October, me and Janie will be there. Voice the kid from Made in Abyss? Which one? The little robot guy? I need to rewatch Made in Abyss. That was a really good anime. I liked that one a lot.
It was the good one, but...
It was the good one, but... Am I gonna do a furry meme video this year? I don't even know where that shit is anymore. My parents probably put it in storage somewhere. Old scratches, huh? Alright, I guess I'll take a look. Huh. Purple black Diablos.
Diablos?
Sea of Thieves is dead. I every time you come in here and ask about Sea of Thieves, I tell you the same thing. I'm not gonna play that game for years. I don't I keep telling you that. I keep saying I'm not gonna play that game for like years until there's like a lot of updates. Because the game is an unfinished mess right now. And as fun as that game was for me, like, I got bored of doing the same shtick because, like, they needed more stuff to do. Like, it's fine to run around and, like, troll people, but, like, most of the people didn't have mics. You know what I mean? Come on. Like, a lot of people don't have mics, and there's just, like, not anything to do, so it gets really boring really fast. This is really annoying. Oh, here we go, they're gonna have a fight, I'm sure. Oh. We're gonna, here we go. Right, place your bets. Who's gonna win? The normal Diablos or the black Diablos? I think black Diablos is gonna win this one. Oh, and he fucks up the other Diablos for 3,000 damage. Not black Diablos, obviously. I've seen the black Diablos get fucked up so many more times. I'd say black Diablos winning is the upset.
200 on black Diablos.
He won. Bad Foxtrot, thank you for the 7 months. I wish I could pause the game so we could actually do like bets for that. Fuck! I'm actually getting bullied. Where is everyone else? Oh, I took the wrong hammer as well.
Wait, how do I join you? Is it SOS? Expeditions,
but it's full.
Oh, that's fine.
Everyone joined. I don't know what to tell you.
I don't care.
I told you to do it when...
I'm not bothered.
Good. Wait, I'm still in... How am I still in combat? You stay in combat for so long in this game. Need to go change my hammer. Need to get the ice one. Wait, because Diablos is weak to ice, right? Yeah, ice, yeah. You're fighting Devil Joe? Oh, you found him? I'm on my way. Whoa. Mal Havoc looks like a goddamn anime character. This guy? Huh, I'm on my way. Don't die without me, team. Go to 4. You guys tell me to go to places like I know how to get there. I'm just gonna ride this wave. Hold on, let me talk to this guy. Yeah. Okay, I thought he was gonna give me an item. You get a quest to actually kill him after you find him here. Yeah, but we're gonna kill him anyway. Is that him there? He's like a little crocodile tadpole thing. Oh, I'm out of stam. I was too busy looking at him. Right, so what's his deal? Whoa. Devil Joe. He sounds like a Tekken character. Devil Joe. Because Tekken be like, here's a new character. It's the same guy, but he's a devil. Am I right?
Yeah, but he has like a completely different moveset.
Yeah, it's just a joke, right? Don't get too... Don't get defensive, Adam.
Pretty shit joke,
yeah, don't get defensive. Adam's upset.
For an entertainer, you're not very entertaining.
I don't even have a retort to that, because I'm not entertaining.
Feel bad now, I'm sorry. I didn't mean it, I love you.
Guess what? I knew you'd react like that, because I know how to manipulate you, so you're fucked.
Oh, great, you're good at manipulating, nice, good job.
Yeah, not entertaining. Who knocked him down, dude? I'm not even in position to do anything. I'm gonna get there and try and do a thing. He's down for a long time, isn't he? Wait, I guess this place I'm hitting him, I'm not really doing down. Wait, can I even hit his face properly? Oh, he's like a little T-Rex. I can't hit his face. Oh, he dropped something. Huh, he dropped a scale. Okay, I can hit his feet for massive damage. So this is a new monster for me, guys, so I don't know the strats. It does seem like a pretty simple fight. It's annoying to catch him, though.
He's huge.
Yeah, he is. He's fucking big. I want him to go to the sand dunes. That's where I shine. I'm trying to hit his face to see if I can do like big damage to the face. Did he fall over? Is he an elder dragon or can you capture this guy? Do they just keep introducing new elder dragons? You can capture him? Oh sweet, we're gonna capture this guy then. Oh, see that jump move? This guy's got swag. Not an elder, he's just big and angry. Oh, you're right. Oh god, maybe combo chain me. Hey, what's up, Nat? Everyone trying to mount it. We've all got these big heavy weapons, so we suck. Oh fuck, what's that? Dude, he sprayed red lightning on us. That was dragon? Can I nullberry that shit? Hell yeah. What's dragon blight? Huh, I know it's an area in World of Warcraft, guys. I'm talking about whatever the fuck that was. I think I hit his face. You deal less damage and it applies a defense down as well, okay. Thanks for telling me. Oh, wait, I can climb? No! No! Could have mounted him. Fuck. Dragon Blight removes the element from your weapon. Well, that's not good because, I'm dealing that ice damage, which he is weak to. Ooh. Look at these dude lays. Oh, it can apply a defense down. Got ya. Oh, he's down. Oh shit, he's back up. Ooh! Smacked his face though. Ow, that has big range. He's weak to dragon and thunder. Would have been good for me to keep my other hammer on then. Is it just you? No, Janie will be there too. Janie's gonna be at Comic-Con. With me. We're unsure if like Uber Danger's coming, because he's got tax to pay, so he might not be able to afford a flight in a hotel. Oh! Whoa! He like fed my combo. He's limping already? This guy's kind of a bitch. Or you guys are really strong. Let's cap him, boys. Wait, do I not have any traps on me? What the fuck? Who got a trap? I'll probably make one. I can't make one? What the hell? Who am I? I don't have materials on me? Good old Mal Havoc. Old reliable. Nice, boys. Good job. I'm gonna go kill that black Diablos. He's just appeared over here. Have you been playing WoW? Yeah, I've been playing WoW off stream. I just got 310 eye level, so I was like doing, I did like a heroic before I went to bed. I did like world quests, and then I had enough to do heroics. So I did some heroic. I did one heroic. Who am I playing with? I'm just playing with random subs. Right now.
Whoa,
we're just chilling. And my friend Adam, but he didn't get into this one.
I was upgrading stuff anyway.
I'm not like too bothered about like getting into the new raid ASAP. Like I don't have the time. I need to focus on like making content and like streaming. And then if I have free time, I'll probably play WoW. But yeah. Oh fuck! Can I get round? Nope. Okay, I'll go for the. Oh. What a nice surprise! There was a slope there. Oh! What is going on? this guy is asleep still. Shh, you'll wake him up. Everyone, be quiet. You're gonna wake the cute little cucumber dino, the pickle dino. Oh, yeah, I'm taking it real casual too. There's like, I don't have the time to go hard. I'd like to go hard, but at the same time, I would rather, oh, they're gonna have turf war, but I just had to come in for that. Right, who's gonna win this one? The black Diablos or the normal Diablos? Place your bets now. I think the normal Diablos got it this time. It's gonna fuck him up. Watch this. I guess I was wrong. Sorry, guys. He threw him right into me, dude. He was like, you doubted me? You doubted me? Bitch, I'ma throw a Diablos at you! It's the power play. I don't blame him. I would have done the same if I had the power. If I had the power to throw a Diablos at my haters, I absolutely would. Right? Someone leaves a mean YouTube comment on my channel, I'm like, oi, give me your address. I'm gonna throw a Diablos at your house. Not a threat. Not a threat. Ooh, you like that reverse jump? That's a little strat I've been practicing. This is the first time I've ever got to use it in actual play. Hammer users, if you jump in
nice
the air...
Nice try, but you're Whoa! Never gonna defeat me. I've got my ultimate jutsu.
Oh yeah? Well, my sensei taught me the most powerful jutsu of all time. $100 no jutsu.
What? $100 no jutsu? No jutsu?
Where did you learn a technique like that?
I learned it from this donator. Now shut up and die. Hi-ya! It just goes to show that if you believe in yourself and You can get $100 too!
Sorry that I haven't been subbed for a while, Barn Boy. Hope this makes up for it.
Yeah, I'd say so. I was trying to teach you guys the new hammer jutsu, and then you came in with the $100 no jutsu. Fucking God bless. Thank you so much, Eki. I appreciate it. That was Eki, right? I'm just making sure that I shouted out the right person. I was kind of focusing on not dying in Monster Hunter. Holy shit. Yeah, Eki, thank you so much, dude. I really, really, really appreciate that. God damn. What a guy. You legend. And he subbed anyway. Whose man's is this? In the best way. Thank you. Thank you so much. God damn. In return for that $100, Adam is gonna now spit 8 bars of freestyle. Adam, take it away.
Fuck off. I'm sorry, I can't.
Okay. Oh no, I might die to a Diablos. That's tragic. I'm good, right? Yeah, I'm good. Thank
me fans are stupid.
Whoa! Damn! And he gifted 10 kids. Subs! Does it do it? This is the first time someone's done this. Does it do it for like every single one?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you for gifting all those subs.
You've got mail.
Oh wow, it really does. Oh! Thank you. Oh my god, I'm actually gonna die to a Diablos. Thank you. Eki B is gifting these subs. He's really out here.
You've got mail.
God bless this. Let's get some key G's in chat for sure. What a guy. I'm getting all excited. I'm getting adrenaline. Now my stomach hurts again. Thank you. Oh my god.
Hello, my friends.
I was wondering if a Black Elf sub would show up.
I have blessed this subscriber. One day I will own this stream.
Oh, I got
Black
to use the strat again.
Away.
Thank you.
You've got mail.
No. I'm actually getting my ass kicked by a normal Black Diablo, so I'm just gonna run away.
You've got mail.
Dude, I've seen that you can donate 100 subs. Does that mean you get 100 alerts?
Yep.
Does it just goes off like that?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god. That's crazy. Thank you for gifting so many subs. Oh. You made my stomach hurt. Now I need a shit. Bagpipe or Riot? I do want to start playing Hunting Horn. I do want to do that. Hey, Tochki! Thank you. Thank you very much for the Twitch Prime. Dude, I haven't been doing anything. I've just been walking around for the past, like, 10 minutes. Hey, Janie, can you come in here? Yeah, Janie wants to make a return to streaming. She's gonna try and stream, like, maybe, like, once a week. Just on days where I'm, like, recording or editing, Janie wants to stream so that you guys are never without the power couple, you know what I mean? If you can't get me, you can get Janie, right? That's the idea we're going for. Hey. Can you just talk to stream and keep Adam company? Otherwise, he'll start crying.
You've got mail.
Yeah, Adam. Whoa, he's done it again! He donated, he gifted another 10 subs. Look, it does it all like that. And then it does an alert
me
for each one.
Stupid pigs.
It's very good. Oh, do you want me to turn the webcam off?
That's fine if it's okay that I'm in pajamas.
You've got mail.
Yeah, it's fine. I don't think anyone's gonna care that you're in your pajamas. Hey guys, you get a rare Janie.
Rare Janie in her pajamas.
I need to go to the bathroom.
You go.
Thank you.
You're welcome. More subs. I own this stream again.
Hi all, good Janie.
Hello. Me fans are stupid pigs. Me fans are stupid pigs.
Thank you for all the subs. I know I deserve this all. Thank you very much, Eki B, for all the support.
Me fans are stupid pigs.
You've got mail.
Janie, I woke up at 9 p.m.
Nice.
Are you proud of me?
Me
fans are stupid pigs.
Should I be?
I'm not. I was wondering if you shared my opinion.
Yeah, I think that's a little disappointing. Thanks,
Eki B.
Yeah,
I don't know what happened.
I knew it was just for me. As if you'd do this for Barney.
Yeah, what a loser.
It's all for me.
Pardon me. Sorry, Janie. I dare not burp in front of a lady. As a gentleman, I am bound by my moral code to never burp in front of a lady, and I've broken that. I hope you can forgive me.
You've just done it.
I know. I can't believe it. I'm shaking. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean it.
Adam,
I didn't mean it. It's just,
listen, just go eat a cookie and take a nap. You're fine.
I was eating food, and then I burped. I'm so
sorry. See, you see, guys, see what I deal with on a daily basis. See, if it's not Barney,
daily
it's
basis,
this guy.
As if.
It's usually Barney that whines and cries.
As if you ever want to speak to me once a day.
Yeah, but if it's not Barney, it's you, you know? One of you is always whining.
Yeah, that's true. That's true.
It's me, Barney. I'm a girl now. So yeah, thank you, Eki B, for all those gifted subs. That was very nice of you.
What the fuck? I just got parred off in the chat. Why is Adam actually entertaining when Barney's hit? What?
Nice try, but you're never gonna defeat me. I've got my ultimate jutsu.
Oh yeah? Well, my sensei taught me the most powerful jutsu of all time. $100 no jutsu.
What? $100 no jutsu. No jutsu.
Where did you learn a technique like that?
I learned it from this donator. Now shut up and die. Hi-ya! It just goes to show that if you believe in yourself, and you can get $100 too.
Just chilling out here in my pajamas, and you just... Oh!
Pog-chan.
Thank you! I wasn't expecting that to be so loud in my ears.
Oh yeah, it's a loud one. That's gonna be a nice surprise for him to come back to.
Yeah.
Oh, Janie. When Barney comes back, just say it really nonchalant, like, oh, you know, you got another $100.
Yeah, it's no big deal, don't worry about it.
Yeah, don't like be excited.
No, I'll sound really disappointed.
Yeah, oh, he just got another $100.
Yeah, something.
And then I'll have to go to the toilet again.
Eki B, what happened? What have we done to deserve this?
Who hurt you?
What do you mean? What have we actually done? That is insane. I feel undeserving, but also extremely grateful. Because even, like, just yesterday, we had Mad Hatter pay for my ring and made me cry. And then you're doing this.
Oh, yeah, that was really nice.
Don't make me cry again, I swear to God. You better now?
Yeah. Right. I can hear that fucking donation from the bathroom.
Yeah, so you got another $100 donation.
Who did it?
Again?
He did bits though, so it was...
Oh, it was louder? I think the bit one is louder than the actual donations version.
Yeah.
But
yeah.
Yeah. Oh. Adam was saying I should just hit an old nonchalant, but you could actually hear it from there.
Yeah. No, I could hear it from the bathroom.
Oh, boy.
Fuck.
Oh.
What happened to the TV show? Why is he giving us money?
He's just an OG legend.
Apparently. Food, are you getting hungry?
I don't think so. Maybe in like an hour.
I'll just snack on some.
Mm-hmm.
Hog chat, money stream.
Hold on.
Money.
Thorwaff, are you still in chat? Right, what are we fighting? Sorry, I gotta get my shit back together. Alright, they're fighting a Diablos. Which didn't mark.
I'm ready to party.
Okay, after we've killed or captured this Diablos, I'll leave this expedition and we'll do something. Okay. Eki B, thank you so much for the support today. What a legend. A legend of the league of Barney viewers. That was a bad joke, sorry. I didn't like that one. That one was bad. That one, not so good. I won't write that one down for like usage in a video or anything, guys. Alright. You have to be funny now? Yeah, now that he's given me the money, I have to be funny. I have a legal obligation to make people laugh.
Let's dab on Harambe.
Wish I still had my air horn. I used to be able to press a button and it would play an air horn. See, that would have been been so fucking funny to do it just then.
Epic Harambe Trump.
See, you made Janie laugh. No easy feat.
Wait, who made Janie laugh?
You did.
Did I?
Yeah, with the
no way.
Harambe Trump or whatever you said.
It's Harambe Trump.
Anyway, before all this money started jamming in, I was gonna teach you guys a secret hammer jutsu. If you have your hammer sheathed and you jump off a ledge, you can do like a reverse. You can like reverse your momentum by pressing R. So if a monster is ever like climbing up a slope to you and you want to run out the way but still do damage, you can. You can like get out the way, jump off, and then reverse. Just a little strat. What the fuck was that? Oh, there was a jump just there. I was about to dab on Harambe. Ooh. Oh, broke his face open.
This is a Harambe stream now.
Sorry, Barney. Adam has you beat on this one. It's fine. I surrender to the superior humor. I fully understand. Ooh, what'd I find? Nova Crystal, easy. Oh, he left the thing. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna dip from this expedition. Oh, did he just come back? Or was that a new Diablos? Whatever. Whatever, am I right, guys? Sorry. I got a lot of Devil Joe stuff. Got his scalp, his tail. Nice. Oh, we got a spiral horn plus. Those are good.
I'm gonna fire an SOS flare because I'm doing an expedition in the ancient forest because I've got to find that third, like, elder dragon.
Okay.
So then we can just fight stuff here, I guess. If anything comes along. There's a Beetlejuice around here.
Oh, look.
As well.
This is the new guy who tells me to hunt the guy, right? Oh, do I get a cutscene?
Noted.
So if you don't know Monster Hunter, this is essentially every quest. We found this new monster, huh? We gotta learn about this monster. Go and kill it. And that's it. There you go. No, there is a command for that, but I think it whispers it to you. I don't know. Wait, why does he still have a quest?
Huh? Oh no, what did I just do? Kanye West, her noise? Okay, there it is. I don't think Adam can do this one yet, though.
I am but a little baby.
Oh, it's because I captured it already? Okay, cool. Oh wait, not post new quest. I'm supposed to eat and then join you, right?
Yeah, yes.
Well, my power has been up. It's been up for like over 12 hours now. Actually, longer than that. Our power came back online around like 10 p.m. yesterday, I'd say. I'm in love with the coco. Right, where? What are you doing? An expedition?
Yeah.
Oh, I see you.
If any of my fans want to join me, they can.
Wait, this room is follower mode only? I don't want that. I don't want that. No, I don't want that. I don't want that. My beat, no problem. I just don't like follower mode. So people should be able to, like, in my opinion, you should be able to type in a chat without having to, like, commit to following them. I don't know. That's just, like, my opinion, man.
I can see why people would have it, though.
Yeah, I can see why, but, like, I don't know. I always go into, like, fighting game streams, like, at tournaments on, and I want to type in chat, and they're like, oh, it's follower mode only. It's like, why? I'm just gonna, like, unfollow you after. Like, that's not how you retain. You know what I mean? Don't know. Maybe I'm just entitled. Maybe I'm just a brat. Who knows? Maybe I'm just an asshole. Huh? Anyone know a site with best longsword builds? I don't know, my guy.
Reddit's pretty good for builds.
There you go. Probably, is there r/monsterhunterworld?
If you just type in Reddit, like, longsword builds, like, typically people have ideas.
Yeah, Reddit's pretty good for that. I remember when Dark Souls 2 came out, I found a really good in-depth Dark Souls 2, like, mage guide. And that, like, carried me. That was, like, when I was learning how to play Dark Souls. I wouldn't even say I learned how to play Dark Souls until Dark Souls 3, though. I never played, like, a melee weapon. I was always too scared. I'd always do range. But Dark Souls 3 is easier, so. Dark Souls 3 is way easier. Okay, this Beetlejuice. Wait, what are we hunting, Adam?
I'm looking for tracks, but we're hunting anything we see.
Okay.
Well, I'm just down to play.
Oh. Then I shall kill this guy. Bitch! Oh, he actually ate that. Ooh! Dark Souls 3 is better with mouse and keyboard. Change my mind. You're just wrong. Like, you're just wrong. Like, a controller is like analog. Do you know what I mean? So you can do like slow walking, fast walking. If you, do you know what I mean? With WASD, you got one speed.
True. You can't stealth up on people.
And also, just ooh. Like, yeah, you it's can like play Dark Souls on mouse and keyboard, but like, ooh. You know what I mean? Like, actual just ooh.
Beetlejuice near me.
A couple times I've been in Ancient Forest. The game was literally designed to be played on a controller. And games that are designed to be on controller do not play better on mouse and keyboard. That's just how it is. And usually vice versa. Please do it, the food review guy. I haven't watched enough of his content to be able to like imitate his cadence.
Oh, review bro.
Yeah.
I love him.
He's great.
He's great. He's actually really good.
I want to hang out with him. How does he open his videos? He's like, this is running on empty? Something like that.
I don't know, he's just very, like...
calm.
Dapper.
He actually has swag.
Yeah.
Like, you know, like, people who have weird swag? Like, yeah. Where they're very clearly not conventionally, like, aesthetically there, but, like, they just
use
swag so that they have even more swag than someone who... Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, they own it, like...
Like, he is swag.
I'd kiss him on the lips.
Like, who's another example of someone who just, like, is swag, but isn't, like, conventionally... I don't like using the word conventionally attractive, but you guys know what I mean. You guys know what I mean. Like, Post Malone. Although, that's probably, controversial. I know a lot of people genuinely don't like his look. I think Post Malone has swag.
Yeah, he got funky swag, but I still,
yeah, he's
like,
he's funky.
He's funky, but I don't fuck with it.
What's up, Arg and Falcon? How you doing? Yeah, the little dino called in an airstrike. Tactical nuke incoming! That's the sound of the Beetlejuice screaming. Wish I could summon a Beetlejuice on my haters. I think we've been over this there. Ow. Oh, I nearly got trapped. Ooh, someone came equipped with the real shit, dude. I'm gonna hit you up in the air, and you're gonna come down with a big tank. Psych. Nightbot is sub to Barney? Well, no. Bots get free subs in all chats so that they can use their emotes for, like, commands. It's just, like, common sense. Ooh, that was a swag mount. You have to request that the bot gets the sub, though. You have to contact Twitch about it.
I'm coming!
He's trapped and I've mounted him. He's in for a nasty shot when I wind up this hammer and smack him on the temple. Ooh! I'm inside a tree. Hey guys, I am Groot. Am I right? Adam loves Guardians of the Galaxy.
I hate that shit. It's actually fucking awful. They ruined Infinity War.
I have to go for a big disagree on that, but...
I get that, like, you know, Gamora, whatever her name is, like, has, like, you know, connections. But it's like, the other characters were just there for, like, poo-poo fart humor.
Hey, Star-Lord, I don't feel so good!
Star-Lord's a waste, man. I'd kick his son in the ribs.
Star-Lord is a waste, man. The reason everyone dies is because Star-Lord is a little... just couldn't complete the job. Just had to pull the glove off, and he was like, wait, no. I gotta get emotional at the wrong time.
Actual waste, man. Why am I getting fucked up by a great Jagras?
But we all know the reason he did that is the reason why they're gonna win. Cause you know. Doctor Strange is a walking spoiler. It's like, this is the only way. I forgot to tell you this, but someone remade the Howling Eye from Final Fantasy XIV in VR chat, and they have a secret portal to a work in progress of Kugane City. What's the Howling Eye again? Tell me when they got the, tell me when they got the golden, is it the Golden Sands? Tell me when they got the Golden Sands Casino with poker. That's what I'm trying to play. Doctor Strange has swag.
He I didn't write him in Infinity War.
He might be one of my favorite Marvel, like, Marvel Universe guys. Oh. Ooh, mushroom. Yeah, what's the Howling Eye? I don't even remember. Is that in the new expansion? Need some more Deadpool. I watched Deadpool 2 on the flight home from England, and Deadpool 2 was so much better than Deadpool 1. I did not enjoy Deadpool 1. I thought it was, like, too cringy, and, like, the film felt really empty because there was, like, no background characters ever. But then in Deadpool, I know they said Dark Souls. In Deadpool 2, they swapped it up, and it was good. I like Deadpool 2. And I also watched a little bit of that Han Solo story Star Wars thing, but I didn't see the ending because the plane landed. And I wanted to go home. Why am I still in combat? Like, what am I in combat with? I'll just follow Stark. He seems to know where he's going. Strange is the OP character. He's cool. I like him. I like him. He has swag. Okay, there we go. It took me that long to get out of combat. Oh, he's turning around. He's going the other way now. Where's he going? Can I jump? There we go. Strange seems like a weird character to me because he seems Saitama levels above everyone. Well, it's kind of like Thor. Like, Thor is literally a god. Like, they're all struggling in that fight, and then Thor comes along last second and literally, like, one-shot kills Thanos. But should have gone for the head. So no head.
Honestly, I liked Thanos more than any of the other characters.
I like Thanos too.
They really did him well, because I was like, damn, I think I'm like more on his side than everybody else.
I understood his cause. You know what I mean?
Yeah, and he seemed the most real out of all the characters, like the most like human, ironically enough.
Yeah, because like he didn't want to cull the universe for evil reasons. He's not like a Hitler figure, like doing it for like racist reasons, or like he did it because he was like, if this doesn't happen, the world is eventually gonna end like much sooner than it should because all the resources are gonna be gone. And he's like, I want to do it randomly and fairly. So like, yeah, he's like, yeah, a really...
And then everyone's like, oh, who are you to play God? And it's like the only one with the balls to.
Yeah, they definitely made him like really relatable. Oh, is he down? Oh, there's like a thing up there. Okay. Can't see anything. Cannot see anything. Oh. thing is, why kill everyone when you could have just used the Infinity Gauntlet to change the universe for the better?
From what I read up on Thanos, he had... From what I read up on Thanos, it was like, he's been like really... He has like very nihilistic beliefs. And he was like obsessed with death anyway, so like maybe they like like worked how he thought.
I know, but... I've read the original Infinity War comics, but like I truly don't remember any of it. And they're like, I'm pretty sure the Infinity War comic is like from like the 80s or the 70s, so it's like really camp. It doesn't seem all that serious, you know what I mean? See you later, Grumpyton. Have a good sleep. Am I charging up? Sometimes you press the Y when it comes up, and you do it too early, even though the prompt is already there. He's knocked down again? Can't get to him. I can't get to him, I'm stuck. Oh, in the comics he had like a relationship with death? Yeah, see, like, I don't remember any of this shit. It's been so long since I've read Marvel comics. I used to read them a lot when I was like a teenager and stuff. Read them online. I was like really big into like reading comics and manga back then though. I had like time to do that. Get home from school and I just read manga all day. No responsibility. Feels good. Wow, I got three spider webs. Say what?
I've been fighting this great Jagras for fucking ages, man. He just doesn't die.
It really shocked me how they went for like the straight like bad ending there with not bad as in like wow that was bad. I didn't like not bad a bad as in like depressing ending. Like I really wasn't expecting them to do that. Like at the end of the movie, I thought they'd end it on somewhat of a high note because it's a Marvel movie, but they didn't. They just went straight for the like depressing. Yeah, everyone's fucking dead. The end, or to be continued rather.
I liked it. Tragedy.
Yeah, I liked it too. Yeah.
Tragedy's the best form of like.
Surprised me. Sorry, we're spoiling Infinity War, but come on. If you care enough, you've seen it already. The after credit scene was 10 out of 10. What was Samuel L. Jackson? He was like, oh. Didn't he do the, ah, oh, fuck, but then he faded away?
No, he went mother, and then faded away.
Damn, I need to grab Jamie again. Sorry, guys. I've been, like, ill recently. My tummy's acting up. I feel like that's enough info. Hold up. I'll be right back. Janie's just picking string beans from the garden, and then she'll be here. Oh, what the hell? Adam left? Adam?
Oh, yeah.
It said that you left the expedition.
Another error connection.
You're lagging. Yeah, you kind of, like, cut in and out. All right.
What the fuck?
Anyway, I'll be right back. Janie's going to be here in just a tiny second. So, be right back.
Oh, my God. It's me. Adam. Oh my God. Do you love me? Give me the money. I want some money, please. Give me some money. Give Bonnie some money. Give me the money. Yeah, I only stream for the money, guys. You know that. There's nothing more I love than sweet, sweet money. Alright? That's why you see me streaming to 4 people. Like, I do it for the money. You know, I don't give a fuck about any of them 3 people that are watching me. I'm just like, give me the paycheck, bitch. Sorry, I didn't mean to, like, you know, tell you the truth. I know the truth hurts. If any of you are on Silver Moon EU West on World of Warcraft Alliance, can I have some gold? Because I'm broke as fuck. When am I going to stream again? When I can figure out something to stream. I'm constantly in, like, a rut of, like, oh, I want to stream something, but I don't want people to dislike it. And then I just overthink it, and I'm like, you know what? I guess I just won't stream. Because, like, if I'm going to do it, I want to do it in a way that's satisfying for me. So I don't want to play something just for the sake of playing, because people would like it. But I want to play something I like, and other people like. And it's a good stream game. I can talk to chat. Yeah, I'm reading the chat. Can my computer handle Monster Hunter? Just about. Like, it runs, like, you know, 50 frames. But if I streamed it, I'm pretty sure that would go down the shitter. Hence why I haven't really attempted it. But you know how it'd be. You know that life. I just cannot think of anything to play. Maybe I'm getting bored of games. Who knows? But I do enjoy streaming. If there's, like, you know, a good vibe going on, I'm just talking to chat, it's great. I can't think of anything better. But you know how it be. You know how it be. Why don't I do viewer games? I don't know what games, like, are, like, viewer games, you know? Who's that?
I'm back.
Oh, sorry, Janie.
For what?
I don't know, I just am. Right. Perpetually in a state of being sorry.
At least you're sorry for it, you know? I was out in the garden, outside. And Barney was like, come indoors! And be on stream. I was like, oh, I was working.
We gotta get that money.
I mean, no, there's food. We have 5 really giant cucumbers and a whole bunch of green beans and cherry tomatoes. So I was picking everything.
Yummy.
Harvesting.
Do the tomatoes taste like cherries?
No.
Then why are they called cherry tomatoes? Why are you lying to me,
Janie? Because they're shaped like cherries, Adam.
Yeah, why are they called cherry-shaped tomatoes?
That's quite a mouthful, isn't it?
Well, clearly not, because they're quite small tomatoes, so they're not a mouthful. I don't appreciate you lying to me.
Cherry-ish tomatoes.
I'm just transmogged tomatoes.
There's also grape tomatoes, but we didn't plant any of those.
Wait, grape tomatoes?
Yeah, they're shaped like grapes.
Damn, that's wild.
You guys technology's have those?
Wild. I haven't eaten a tomato in maybe a year.
Maybe it's time.
That requires me to prepare them. If I can't cook it in the microwave, if I can't cook it in the microwave or make it on the counter cold, then I don't eat it.
You can eat tomatoes cold.
Yeah, but, like, I don't want just a tomato. I want to, like...
If you had them straight from the garden, you'd want to just eat them normal because they taste so good and fresh.
Yeah, but why eat a grape tomato when you can have a grape and then a tomato, or vice versa.
I don't think those things go together.
You don't know that.
Some nice grapes and tomato stir fry.
You cut half of a tomato, you cut a tomato in half, and you cut a grape in half, and you put them together, and you got like a combination of
fusion, sweet
and savory.
I would not be against trying it, but it sounds
exactly
awful.
It's like cheese and grapes. Like, it's like a nice...
So weird thing about me is I don't like cheese unless it's melted. Like, I like mac and cheese or nacho cheese, but I do not like just plain cold cheese.
What?
Nah.
Okay, have you tried English cheese?
Yes.
Okay, fair enough then. English
Someone
cheese
just
is
came
yummy.
By
with
an
Oh. Thanks, Janie. Excuse me.
Janie was saying bad words on stream again.
Was she?
Yeah.
People ask why she doesn't stream, but she'd get banned within one day, you know what I'm saying?
Like, I didn't even know some of them words until she said them.
Yeah, she said frick cheese. Wish I could eat cheese right now. You got like an upset stomach, they say stay away from dairy, and all I want is a fucking grilled cheese. I just want a grilled cheese so bad.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Give me a grilled cheese.
Give me a grilled cheese, homeboy.
Xenogiva has appeared. Ooh. I need to do this. This monster only appears sometimes, Adam.
Oh, fuck. I can't join you because I've got disconnected.
Oh, weird.
Wait, maybe I'll return from expedition and then you fire a flare and I'll join you.
I mean, I'm going to fight a monster you haven't seen yet, so...
Okay. Sorry.
Where is it? Optional? Here we go. You guys can join me on this one. I'm gonna toggle a voucher, so don't die. No dying allowed. What's Xeno weak to? Oh, nothing in particular. Okay, I'll just take whatever does the most damage. Wait. When I was younger, my grandma drove me 2 hours out of town to a fucking quack who said I was allergic to peanuts, soy, gluten, and dairy. Turns out they were full of shit for 6 years. What the fuck? That's horrible. I'm sorry. I'm sorry you had to go through that. That's awful. No one should be without dairy if they can help it. Okay. Change equipment. Right, let's, we'll take whatever does, like, the most damage, I guess. Since he's not particularly weak to anything. So I could take the Diablo Shatterer for, like, an extra 200 and something damage. But that doesn't do an elemental thing. Is that what I want? Because... I'm still gonna proc the ice elemental attack, but that's only when it procs, right? Negative affinity? Yeah, but like, crits don't matter anyway. Like, with hammers. Like, you don't really have affinity on hammers. It's like 0% for most hammers anyway, so... It's like, whatever. You never get a crit. It always procs, but the amount of damage you deal is based on the part hit and the motion values. Oh, okay. So I'm just gonna do more damage overall. I think that's what I'll go for. Oh, music ran out. Yeah, you guys are right. Sorry about that. What's a good soundtrack that I could put on What do you guys think? We got a spot for one more, by the way, if anyone wants to join.
I'm going to try and join. I'm loading up the game again. Expected.
I still see your shadows in my room. What set of armor is this? I'm using the Valhazak belt, arms and helmet, and then the other is Legiana legs and chest, but I want to get like the full...
You haven't got a session, Barney.
It's so weird. People keep saying that. I guess we'll just go as three for this one, then I'll reset the session. Actually, I could reset the session now. Yeah, I'll just do that. I can't quit the game. Okay. Let's do the quest then. You'd like to join? Add me on Steam. I'm just gonna put this on. I'm just gonna put this like... Actually, no, I'm not. What's up? Whoa! Can I turn the camera around? Oh wait, they're cucumbers. They're gonna green screen, aren't they?
That'd be cool looking.
Oh no, it's not really working. Oh wait, if I hold it back. Look at this ghost cucumber, guys. They look really weird on the green screen. They're really vibrant green in real life, but they look like gray. It's the void cucumber. Awesome.
There's so many of them.
Did you wash them before you handed that to me?
No, I wasn't planning on you taking it. I was showing you.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna go wash my hand real quick.
What a baby.
Yeah.
Oh, I touched a cucumber. I've gotta wash my hands. Oh, cucumbers. Oh, no.
What a bitch. Basic bitch. I touch a raw cucumber with my hands. And then I touch my face.
I know you were talking shit about me, even though I didn't have my headset on.
If I'm about to get a 6 minute timeout.
Let's just do this quest. Wow. Why? What did he do?
He said I was adopted.
Gonna have to give him.
That's harassment, and like I won't stand for that in this stream as a moderator.
I will. You can get unbanned.
What the fuck? Okay, he gets a purge. Oh, you already had a purge.
I like the look of this monster.
My fans are so mean to me.
Wait, oh, you have to hitch. What's with the Undertale? Oh, I figured we'll just listen to the Undertale soundtrack, why not? The Sans Undertale soundtrack. Can you shoot something on the ceiling in this place? They fixed the save corruption chance? I don't know. I didn't crash. So, that's all I can say. Have you had pickled okra? No, what is that? I like pickled stuff, usually. Ow. Sounds nice. My stomach hurts so bad, dude. So weird, because, like, this is what I had in England. I was like, I don't want to use the word sick, but you know what I mean? Like, under the weather with, like, a bad stomach and stuff. But then it got better. And then, like, I get home, and then, like, 3 days later, I just start getting sick. Not sick, but you know what I mean? Like, my stomach starts feeling bad again. It's a jalapeno that isn't spicy. Ooh! That's my shit. I love jalapenos, but I can't eat them anymore. Like, spicy food just doesn't sit well with me anymore. I can handle the spice in the mouth, but I can't handle when it hits my stomach. I just feel uncomfortable for hours while it's being digested. I think maybe I... Do you know what it is? It was those antibiotics I took for my prostate thing. Apparently they're like drain cleaner for your body, and they just fuck up all the good cultures in your stomach. So I'm taking like supplements to try and repopulate my stomach. But now I'm worried that I've just developed IBS. Which would just suck dick. Cause I don't want that. No, I can't take Pepto-Bismol. That shit would make me puke. We have Pepto-Bismol here, but you would never catch me trying that. I just know. I just know if I tried to eat that. Eat that? Take that. Do you like aniseed? Yeah, aniseed's alright. Damn, he's getting fucked up. How are you doing this? Is there like things above you can shoot? Because I tried to aim and it didn't like target anything. Oh, I guess I didn't have ammo though. If it still persists into like October when I go to England, I'm definitely going to hit up the doctor. But if I still have it by then, it's probably like a serious issue at that point. Do you know what I think did it though? I think I ate some buffalo chicken wings and I just shouldn't have done that. I think I should have stayed away from like all kinds of spicy food for like a while. The rocks don't target, it's just, okay. So I guess I'll just have to learn what they look like. So I think my main goal is just, I'm just gonna attack the hands until he gets knocked down, then I'll go for the face if I can. Ooh, hit him with the last one. See, even when he's kind of knocked though, sometimes you can't. Whoa, what the fuck is this move? It's difficult to hit his face. He's very shy. He doesn't want to show his face. 218? Is he gonna blow up or something? I only fought this guy once and I don't really remember what he did. His scream is cool. Oh, that does a lot of damage even without charging. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, this is when he gets stuck in the floor, right? Or does he? Oh, he doesn't get stuck in the floor every time. This. Okay, he didn't do it. He takes increased damage in this phase. Is that when he's all lit up? Oh, I need to shoot him down. Oh. Stay still. Oh, I had a thorn pod. Wrong pod. What's this, piercing? Oh, he's down anyway. Another thorn pod. Whang. Woo! Try to hit his face again. He can't be flashed. I wasn't trying to flash him, I was just trying to shoot him down. Jeez, he just mauled me. Oh my god. Oh no. Shut your ass up. Man. That was 202. Crazy. All these buffs are sick. Piercing pod, there we go. That's what we need. Fuck. I hate how it like homes on to like the face, but then sometimes it just doesn't stay there. You played any other Monster Hunter games? Yeah, I played quite a few of the DS, the 3DS ones. I played the PSP one, like the very first one, but I didn't really play it that much because I didn't really get it. And I had like a homebrew PSP, so it wasn't like, oh, I spent money on this game, I should play it. It was like, oh, I downloaded this game, I can't, I don't get it, I don't care, sort of deal. And then I played the one on Wii U, which was just a port of the 3DS one. I don't remember the names of all the games because they all have stupid names. Ultra Monster Hunter Platinum Remix HD Edition. I'm gonna fucking die. No, this guy's Midir. Oh, then he gets stuck after that? I think it's too late for me to do anything good. Yeah, like two hits. Not good. I need to get that horn. I need to do the expeditions and get all the stuff to get those horns. Those are super good for when you're playing with your cats. Like if you're in a two, if you're like one guy and your cat, or like two people and two cats. This guy's 10 times easier if you have a bow user. Yeah, I wonder why Smeeb, I think Smeeb said that he couldn't get into the session. But I'm gonna reset the session after this. Actually, I might end the stream after this one. I'm feeling kind of shitty. My stomach! ...3DS controls were better than PSP controls. Yeah, but like using the 3DS hurt my hand. I eventually just had to stop playing the game because it hurt my hands so much to play it, like always holding down R. Thank God I'm on a controller. Like, I actually fucked up my hands for like a whole month because I did like a 12-hour 3DS session, and then like the design of the 3DS, it like dug into my nerve and it like hurt my nerve. I like the spider monster in the 3DS Monster Hunter, like the really good 3DS Monster Hunter title. I don't remember what it was called. It was like the most recent one before the newer ones, so it came out like couple years ago. Nasilla, yeah. I like that fight a lot. Oh, come on, really? You gonna give me my Vigor Wasp then? Ow. Nasilla sadly has only ever been in two games. Ah, oh, it sucks. I really had a good time fighting that monster. Oh no, I put my hammer away, I didn't mean to do that. I'm not gonna get any punish, nope. So I'm torn between getting 4 human generations after dropping out of Monster Hunter after the PSP era and getting back into it, Monster Hunter World. Well, the thing with Monster Hunter World is like super user friendly. The other Monster Hunter titles are really not. And I feel like if you got used to Monster Hunter World and you really like Monster Hunter World, you're probably not gonna wanna go back to the way things were, because the quality of life changes in this game are super good. Super good. Like using items. If you want to drink a potion in like any other Monster Hunter, you are standing still drinking that potion for the full duration. And after you finish it, you then do an animation where you flex, which adds like another 3 seconds onto the animation. Not good, IMO. I feel like they have to design monsters around knowing that the player is gonna have a shitty time healing the damage it does. I'm just gonna smoke through it. Monster Hunter World is super solid. If you've never played a Monster Hunter game, I'd say get this one. Oh fuck, really? Come on. Yeah, at least I dodge rolled through it. So much fire. It's bad. Oh, his tail got cut off. Good job. Again? Bad roll. It's hard to tell where that roll is if you're looking. Whoa, he really tried it, huh? Cut this tail. Is he gonna do another beam? Oh, you can harvest it twice? I think I've got nearly 100 hours in this game. Like, you'll get at least 100 hours if you're into the game. Like, it's definitely worth the purchase. I know it's got, like, the AAA title of $60, but it's one of the few AAA titles that is actually worth that price. I'd say these days, like, AAA titles don't live up to the price tag whatsoever. But this one absolutely does. Like, this game, Dark Souls 3, The Witcher 3... Wait, Witcher 3 wasn't even a AAA, was it?
It was.
Project... Was it?
I mean, it was AAA quality, at least.
Yeah. that is what AAA should have been. AAA should refer to games like Dark Souls 3, like The Witcher 3. 80 million dollar budget? Oh, wow. Witcher 3 is one of the best video games ever created. Where the fuck was my stream notification on Twitch? I've been waiting all day. Yeah, Twitch started fucking around with the notifications. Go to your settings and turn off smart notifications. Those are what are probably fucking with you. Yeah, I'm excited for Cyberpunk. I'm excited for anything that Project CD Red's gonna come out with. Like, they made Witcher 3. Like, they didn't make that game by accident, you know what I mean? Oh, wait. Let me shoot. Oh, did you see that? That wasn't even homing. That was, like, freestyle. That was a freehand shot. That one's locked on. And see, look. The locked on always missed. You gotta aim it yourself. Fuck. I missed. Witcher 3 is the best RPG. In my opinion. Love long air phases. How the hell? How the fuck? Thanks, Tipper. Thanks for that. Give me a full combo. Be nice to me. Fuck. You preferred Divinity Original Sin? I need to finish that. Did you finish that?
No, we got to like the second chapter.
Yeah, that's where like everyone stops playing on the second chapter. Not because it's bad, but because they're like, whoa, that was a lot of effort.
Yeah, me and Jake were really into it and then we just didn't play it one day and then just ended up.
Forgot. Yeah, that's how it goes. You play it like every day for a while, and then you forget to play it one day, and then you never play it again. Woo! Elder Scrolls 6 better not flop. I have no hope for Elder Scrolls 6. Hey, Siphon! Thank you for the 5 months. Thank you very much. Hope you're doing good. Whoa! I'm surprised that move doesn't drop my frames. Has a mainline Bethesda game ever flopped? Well, I mean, Fallout 4 sucks. Like, it sold well, but the game sucks. Just because a game sells well doesn't mean it's good. Like, they obviously made millions of dollars from Fallout 4, but everyone knows that game sucks. And that's what I'm worried for Elder Scrolls 6. I hope they learned their lesson. I honestly hope they go back to no quest markers. Like, I hope they do a real RPG, like, no quest markers, figure it out. Hey, Silent Shrooms, thank you for the Twitch Prime. Wow, you get a, you got that free sub. Ah, and you used it on me. Whoa, that was a good shot. Nice shot. Oh, smashed his skull in. He's whimpering like a dog. Four has the best shooting. Like, Four obviously has the best graphics, best shooting. But it's not an RPG. It's a shooter with a kind of a story. Ow. Ow. I can't stand Elder Scrolls Online. I've tried so many times to get into that. I really have. I just can't do it.
Yeah, I tried to play it again recently. It fucking sucks.
I just don't like the combat. Combat is whack.
And like, wow. there's no skills. Like, there's no like cool looking abilities. They all look really like... It really does look like a free to play game.
Yeah, I just hope Elder Scrolls 6... I hope that the enemies don't scale. I hope they do away with that. Hey, I'm a can of Coke. Boy, do a Xeno. We out here doing him right now. I mean, like, if it goes the same way as Skyrim, I guess it's like fine. Skyrim is a safe way to go if they just copied Skyrim. But like, I really didn't like scaling enemies, and I really didn't like quest markers. Every quest was about quest markers, and I want puzzles. Not match the pictures like I'm a fucking toddler learning shapes. You know what I mean? Like, the puzzles in Skyrim are insulting. Wasn't there a material? Oh, there it is. Like, Skyrim is really good in a lot of ways, but in a lot more ways, not a lot more ways, but Skyrim is like overrated 100%. It's okay. It has fundamental game design that is just bad to me. In an RPG, enemies should never scale. Ever. The whole point of an RPG is that you get more powerful. And you just don't really get that in Skyrim because enemies scale. Which is whack. Huh? I don't like beans. I don't like beans. Green beans. I don't like them. Thank you. Yeah, you have them. Skyrim is good because of the mods. I don't think Skyrim vanilla is like an amazing game. I think people at the time were just wowed by how much there was to do. Sorry, I don't like green beans. I'm alright to eat the bean in the middle of it, but like, I don't like eating the skin in that. Like, runner beans? Fuck that. Fallout 4 mods are good. I haven't played Fallout 4 mods. This guy takes a long time to kill, huh? Green beans or green beans? The ones that are like runner beans, you know? They're in like a... I don't know how to explain it. They're like thin. They're like thin and long. And you open them up and there's beans inside. the green and kind of soft. String beans. Yeah, I think that's what she means. I think she does. I don't think they're like edamame beans where you don't eat the skin. They're not like those kind of beans. They might be. Ow. Wow, you see that dodge? He has 130,000 health because you're two-manning it. Oh yeah, true. I actually forgot about that. Snow peas. Why do all peas have so many different names, dude? I don't know. Wait, you don't eat the skin on edamame? No. No! He broke the beam I was trying to climb down. Need a third? Yeah, if you want, you can just drop in if you're in the session. We don't mind. Alpha Rad PTSD? What, did Alpha Rad not know that either? What an idiot! Yeah, my session is like invisible for some reason. You're not supposed to eat the skin of edamame, right? Yeah, you just split it open and you eat the beans inside the skin. You don't eat the skin. What's wrong with you? It's like saying, do you eat the skin on the lemon? Do you just bite into the lemon? Do you guys eat your Big Mac with the shell on or off? You know what I'm saying? The shell. The shell? Yeah, the little shell that it comes in when you order it. Like, you open the shell and there's the Big Mac inside. You guys eat yours with the shell on?
It's like that fucking post on 4chan where it's like, oh, I don't know how you guys eat hard-boiled eggs. The shell is so crunchy and disgusting.
Yeah.
I don't know what the fuck's wrong with you guys.
You guys eat your eggs with a shell on or off? Good night, Natalie. Sleep well. Ooh. The fuck is his face teleported? Oh, fuck. Still got that fast health regen. Good swing. We got him. Ladies and gentlemen, we got him. Takes like 12 seconds before you can even start harvesting. Not really. Raw eggshell is the most nutritious food out there, people. Get woke. I don't even know if that's like not true, so I'm not even gonna contest that. I mean, eating fucking eggshell might be good for you, but I ain't gonna do it. I like my eggs scrambled. That's like the only way I can eat eggs. Also, you know the Fortnite dance, I didn't realize that was a Scrubs reference.
Oh yeah, that's Turk dancing.
It's Turk's dance. I was watching Scrubs yesterday, and I saw that episode, and I was like, wait, that's the fucking dance. That's the Fortnite dance, am I right? That's what I was actually like. Oh, I got a horn. Easy.
Malhavoc shot him 235 times with his slinger? How? How the fuck did you do that? Where did you get that ammo from? What the fuck? Piercing pods? Yeah, but where did you get them all from? I know he drops them, but Jesus. One piercing pod counts like 30. Oh, okay, so he was cheating. Thought it was like 213 individual shots or however many it was. It counts each point of damage as a single hit. Ah, so it's a scam. You're scamming me. What was on my favorite list? Oh, this one. I need a Xeno gem. Jeez, that's gonna take a while. Alright, guys. I know I've only been streaming for a little bit, but honestly, my stomach is hurting a bit too much. And I just don't want to really be talking anymore. So yeah, sorry about that. Sorry for the short streams recently. Obviously, yesterday our power went out. But today I'm just feeling, ugh. If you have a gold print, you can meld a gem? We'll have to see. Use the bandit mantle? I'll look into this. No talking, no cam stream. No, I want to, like, if I'm streaming, I want it to be worth watching. You know what I mean? I want it to be something that I would watch. But I'm just, yeah. Sorry for the lack of streams, because obviously I'm trying to make content, and then this always happens. Like, anytime I try and do, like, any other thing, there's always another thing that pops up. This time it's just, hey, your stomach is fucked up again. So, anyway. Thanks anyway, guys. I really do appreciate you stopping by, and big shout-outs to Eki B for all the gifts that he gave today, and of course the $200 he donated, the madman. Very, very good. Let's see if there's anyone we can host right now. I don't know if I'll be streaming tomorrow, because my plan is that I wanna record Slap City with the boys and then edit, but I might record and then do a chill stream and then edit the next day. So yeah, so we'll just see. I guess I'm just gonna host my boy Alpharad. Speaking of Alpharad, he's streaming. Let's host Alpharad. Everyone go drop a fat chicken in his chat, okay? Spam his chat with chickens right now. I'm gonna host him. See you later, everyone. Bye.